taking a video of our hotel room. This is at the Grand Villa Hotel Casagnola. There's the lake. In the bedroom. At the lake, first day in Lugano. A little bit cloudy. A little bit cool, but still nice. We're just walking into the city center, gonna grab some dinner. Pasta tartufo. The pizza tartufo. You can take some. What did you get?
A panna cotta.
Panna cotta. How is it?
Good.
We're on the Trail of the Olives, or olive trees. Lots of olive trees. This is Lake Lugano. A little bit overcast, a little bit chilly. But it's nice to get out, get some fresh air. Hey, kitty cat. So we decided to change plans and hike up to Monte Bre. That's what we're doing right now. Going up the stairs. Hiking to the top, and hopefully we'll find the tram, the funicular, to take back down to the hotel. So we just got to the town of Bre. There's an old church. Now we're gonna hike to the top of Monte Bre. Just a little bit further. So we just made it to the top of Monte Bre. Some panoramic views. Down there, that's Lugano. Way off in the distance, there's some more mountains, but you can't really see with the clouds. Just surrounded by the lakes. This is a cafe restaurant up at the top. Not sure if it's open. Might be. What did you get?
Chocolate
sour
and iFungi.
Prosecco, Aperol Spritz, Gnocchi Bolognese. Time for some lunch after our hike. City center. There's the main Catholic church, built in 1490.
Yeah, I'm just going to